My beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, we have spoken about saving ourselves from Shaitan, and we have made mention of how important it is to protect ourselves, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed verses in the Quran that are so powerful that we would be protected from the devil. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed a verse which a lot of us would know of by heart. It is verse number 255 of Surah Al-Baqarah. That is known as Aaytul Kursi. I'm sure many of us would know it off by heart. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyu al-qayyum. La ta'khudhuhu sinatun wa la nawm. That is how it starts. It mentions the greatness of Allah, the fact that He is in absolute control. He is the protector. He is the one who protects every single one. He has knowledge of absolutely everything. So this verse, we are taught that if we were to repeat it, we would be protected from Shaitan. There is a narration making mention of Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu, wherein he had actually caught the devil on one occasion. And what happened is the devil then taught him something. The third time that this happened, which means when he caught the devil the third time, the devil says, I will teach you something that will protect you from myself and my progeny or the rest of the shayateen. And so he taught him Ayatul Kursi. So Abu Hurairah released him. He went to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asking him or telling him what had happened. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Sadaqaka wa huwa kadhub. He has told you the truth on this occasion. But remember, he's a liar. He tells a lot of lies. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us protection from shaitan. My brothers and sisters, read Ayatul Kursi in the morning thrice. Read Ayatul Kursi in the evening after Salatul Maghrib thrice. Try to read it once after every salah. It is important because we would all like to be protected from the devil, from the evil eye, from shaitan, from so many other things that affect mankind that we cannot see. In fact, to add to that, the last two surahs of the Quran, known as Al-Falaq and An-Nas, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقُ. I'm sure we would know that surah off by heart. If we don't, we should do something about it. Learn its meaning and read it and repeat it. At least thrice in the morning, thrice in the evening. The same applies to the next surah. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. Seeking protection from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from shaitan, from the devil, and from various other aspects of evil. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guiding us. He tells us, my brothers and sisters, it's important for us to realize the gift of Allah. In order to save yourself from calamity, from disaster, from that which the devil whispers into your ears, from the evil eye, from magic, from so many other superstitious items, read Ayatul Kursi. It's definitely a gift of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.